What are you talking about?
Keep your eyes on the camera. You'll see soon enough. And keep the mutt close, or it'll wake him up.
Stick together, Bullet. I don't want to lose you in this fog. Heal!
Ellis. Careful now, Ellis. Your little flashlight won't help you here. Oh, but don't worry. I won't leave you alone out there.
I don't need your help.
Oh, don't be like that. Look around. I left you a sign. A sign. Look for it. Go where it leads. One more step and I'll see you.
Hey, buddy, what's wrong?
Don't tell me you're afraid of those little things. Now stop. Turn left, Ellis. Yeah, that's it. Now walk forward. To the right, Ellis. Just a little more. Turn left, Ellis. Almost there. Just a little more. Yeah, just like that. Slightly to the left. Almost there. Slightly to the right. You wanna make me angry? Move! Just move forward, Ellis. It's really that hard. Good job, Ellis boy. Now, stick to the rock so they won't see you.
Come here, boy.
Almost there, Ellis. All you need is a few twigs.
Can't believe I'm doing this. One. What the? Hey, Psycho, what the hell is this? This thing bleeds. What?
The trail, do you see it?
I think so.
Follow it.
Did it miss?
What's wrong, Ellis? Your mind playing tricks on you again. Now stop fooling around and follow the trail. Being careless, Ellis.
Step.
One more step and I'll see you.
tracks end here. Come here, boy. Bullet, don't. I found the stag. It's dead.
You don't say. That's probably because I killed it. Now take its skin.
What?
The skin, peel it off, take it. Would you rather I take some off the boy?
What now? What?
The symbol. I want you to make one. You have the twigs. You have the skin. All that is left is to use them. So hurry up.
Fine. Have it your way. Fucking nutcase. Satisfied?
There is one more thing. Now, this one's easy. You've done it before. But first, let the mutt sniff the symbol. He'll take you right where you need to go.
How? The only scent he'll get is my own.
Just do it.
Come here, boy. Bullet, buddy. Wait. You're not afraid of it?
Did you really think slapping some twigs together would be enough? It's not ready yet.
Just one bar. This could be my last chance.
The number you have dialed is currently unavailable. Please leave a message after the beep.
Figures. Jess. Hey, I was hoping I'd get to talk to you one more time. Guess it wasn't meant to be. Story of my life, huh? Listen, that thing I was gonna tell you once I got back. Well, looks like I might not get that chance. Please, understand, I'm not giving up. I just need to see this through. I have to. But in case you don't hear from me again, I want you to know, you were the best thing that ever happened to me, and I'm sorry I screwed it up. I wish I could fix it. I wish we could go back to the way things were. I wish I was good enough. I love you, Jess. I always will. Goodbye. Go on, boy. Check it out. Get up, we're wasting time.
Tell me, Ellis, how does it feel to rely on someone who killed your friend? And who do you despise more?
Keep talking. Before this is over, I'll make you pay for what you did.
I used to hate myself. I despised how weak I was. Well, I tried to fight it. I kept scratched and fit, but it's all useless. Don't move.
What? Again? Solution was to just give up?
I moved beyond what I once was.
So what is it? Another body?
Wouldn't you like to know?
What? I don't understand.
You're almost there. Almost free. Just one more step, that's all it takes.
You want me to kill myself?
What you
wanted
all these years. No. I'll kill the dog. Bury it.
What? Oh, fuck you. No.
It'll be quick. Think about it. I could have left you a knife.
No, I will not kill Bullet.
But this is where you draw the line. A fucking dog.
I should have drawn one long ago. I'm not doing this anymore.
Oh, you brought this on yourself. On the boy.
Stop hiding behind a child, you coward!
Ah!
God damn it! What the? No. That's impossible. Bullet, no! Bullet! Wait up, Bullet! Bullet, where are you? Bullet? Hold on, boy, I'm coming. Oh God, no, please. Don't move, buddy. Don't move. Okay, shush. No, it's gonna be fine. Let me just, Boy, you're heavy. Someone's been eating too much scraps from the table. Gonna have to take longer walks, buddy. All around the block. I'm not kidding. Good boy. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. I know, buddy. Just a little further. It'll be all right, buddy. Again. You always this heavy? Another loop. This is hopeless. Thank you. misleading anyone. We came here together, we're walking out together. I was stronger. I need you to stay, Bullet. Okay, stay. I'm gonna find that bastard. I'm gonna make him pay for what he did. And then I'll come back for you. I promise. Please, just wait for me, please.
behind Peter's disappearance?
Sheriff.
God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. Anyway, I just wanted to say that we're dropping the search. It's nothing personal. But hey, you left him there to die. It's only fair you die alone out there as well.
Goodbye, Ellis.
No, like I can't take it anymore! Make it stop!
dog. You think he did something to him?
Jess? I was in. Jess?
Still struggling, huh? What did you do with the kid? The kid. That's what you're worried about. Stupid little man, I could just slit your throat and wear your skin.
Then why don't you?
You'll have to work for that. You see what you've done? Try as you might, you can only do harm.
No. You did this.
Me? All I did was give you a choice. You chose the dog, and now it's dead.
I failed you. I failed you all.
Now you have nothing. Now you are ready. Come. It's time.
Jess, I'm so sorry. I was so lost, trapped in my own mind.
I tried to reach you.
I know, and I pushed you away. You couldn't have known what I was going through. I should have told you. I will.
Alice.
Jess, please forgive me. I don't want to lose you. I can't. I love you so much.
I love you too, Alice. But it's not as easy as saying sorry.
I know.
But it's a start.
this again.
Why? I did everything you wanted me to! What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Well, how could I...